Rock and roll artists get as much airtime for their lifestyles as they do for their music. Soundgarden's lead singer, Chris Cornell, thinks the attention is undeserved.
Honestly, I've met more people who are non-musicians that had drug problems than I have people who are musicians, especially successful musicians. You can only go so far in whatever it is you're doing if you have severe drug problems.